What do you call a sleeping bull? A bulldozer. Imagine you wake up from your sleep one night to find that someone is trying to harm you. You try moving your hands and legs, but you cannot move a single muscle in your body. Even your voice seems choked. You feel helpless. Did you know that such situations are really experienced by people? Why does this happen? Let's find out. There is a scientific reason behind this. This could be due to a sleep disorder called sleep paralysis. This strange phenomenon can occur at two different moments while sleeping. One is when we're just falling asleep, and second during one of the stages of our sleep cycle called the rapid eye movement. Let's talk about the second case, which is more serious than the first. We know that we go through two major stages during our sleep cycle. One is the non-rapid eye movement sleep, which itself is subdivided into four stages. And the second is the rapid eye movement sleep. NREM sleep, in general, is a dreamless sleep. And these stages are the ones which lead into the rapid eye movement, or REM. Now, during REM sleep, the brain is very active. It is in this stage that we have vivid dreams. Another characteristic of the stage is that the muscles of the body are essentially turned off. This is done by our brain to avoid hurting ourselves or others during dreams. Now, what if a person suddenly wakes up before the completion of the REM stage? Sometimes in such a case, the mind is alert with eyes wide open, but the muscles don't function. That is, the body cannot move even as dreams continue to play inside the head. Hence, the person experiences auditory and sensory hallucinations. Scary, right? It is believed that 4 in 10 people experience this condition at least once in their lifetime. But for some, unfortunately, it occurs frequently. Well, now you might remember this video if you ever have sleep paralysis. We saw how sleep paralysis can occur while we are in REM sleep. During this stage, our brain shuts down the muscle movements while we're dreaming. But now consider this interesting possibility. What if the opposite happens? That is, we are in the REM sleep, we're dreaming, but our brain fails to shut down our muscle movement. What will happen in such a case? Is such a condition even possible? Well, this is your cue box to explore. Let us know your findings in the comments section. To join the massive community of learners, please subscribe to our channel. And to master life, never stop being curious.